Interesting. I was feeling fragile, so I thought I'd call and leave you a message. I was lying around listening to girl singers on college radio with their guitars, singing of pain, thinking I could do that, though I couldn't. But they're all so awful with their fake little girl voices. Wait, I've got another call. Hang on, I'll call you. No, I'll call you back. Okay, that was a girl. She sounded about 12. She thanked me for joining Amnesty International. She talked like this. I'd like to tell you about how thousands of people suffer torture and prison around the world just for speaking out against their governments. So can you send an emergency contribution? I was feeling like wax paper, cellophane, ashes. I said I didn't think she should be asking for more money when I just joined 3 weeks ago. She said, like the whisper at the end of an orgasm, okay. Such a sigh. Did I tell you I can't drink for 10 days? I blame you. You made me go to the doctor. You said, oh no, don't go. All that can happen is you can die. The doctor said it's either Lyme disease or strep. More tests I could not afford, so he gave me this powerful antibiotic, which is supposed to knock out whichever. Drinking would interfere with the medication. I do blame you. I was feeling like the phlegm in my throat, like I could dissolve in a cough and reform. I was feeling like heated glass, a rusted edge, a furnace core. I was feeling burnt black in spots. I was feeling like snot, sweat, spit, and cum going dry on couch fabric, going dark, then light and dry again, and feathering off. I did find a tick on me. It was hooked in my scalp. I had to pull it down along my hair. Pieces of it squashed off as I pulled. I found it while I was sitting on the couch, leaning on Ralph, his hair still all wet from coming in up my walk out of the rain. I threw it on him. I would have thrown it on you if I'd been sitting on you, not the dog. I don't want to go back to the doctor, so I better get better. He took one look at me. He said, what are you, burning the wick at both ends? Well, I want to know, what do people do in the evening when they can't drink? I don't mean you. You read. Oh, somebody get me a guitar. Or get me a job with Amnesty International. So you aren't my boyfriend yet, but I am addicted to your skin? I have to go lie down now. I'm not feeling very brave. I am feeling like there is nothing left in the world except me in this house alone.